Denver, Colorado, a city known for the great outdoors. Whether you come here for the cycling, the rafting, or the skiing, there's one guarantee: the air is always clean. That is until Idol shows up.
Get out of here, I'm gonna stick.
American Idol.
Kiss my.
Camera off me.
I'm a hateful person.
They keeping people who don't know how to swing.
They take me out in handcuffs like I'm a criminal. Like I'm a little.
What the do you think they told me, damn it? American Idol. Please get that camera out of my face. Quit talking to me.
Despite all that negative energy, there was some hope in the shape of our next contestant. Meet Kimberly Kerbo and her 5-year-old daughter, Amelia.
My mom is American.
One more time.
Take two.
Amelia said, My mom is
the next American Idol.
There you go. Exactly.
Ready to do this?
Yes, I'm ready.
What are you singing today?
The Way I Am by Ingrid Michaelson.
All right, let's hear it. Go for it.
'Cause I love the way you say good morning, and you take me the way I am. I'd buy you Rogaine.
Okay.
When you start losing all your hair.
Wait a minute. You said you'd buy him Rogaine and you looked at Simon?
I would buy him Rogaine if he needed Rogaine.
Don't you think he has thick, lovely hair?
Yes, thank you. I don't think I need it quite yet, but thank you.
I didn't say yet, but you know, in a few years, if it starts well.
Kimberly, have we met before? Am I missing something?
Yeah.
It's like saying to someone, I'll buy you a wheelchair. Yeah.
And a cane.
Okay, let's go back to you. You're a single mum.
Yes, right. I am.
Wonder why.
Simon, that's not nice. Come on.
Kidding.
Simon,
that's me.
Kidding.
Yeah.
Okay.
But you like Simon's hair, though.
Of course I do. I love his hair.
Good. Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, thank you.
Victoria.
I'm going to say definitely yes.
Okay.
Cara.
I'm going to say yes, too.
Oh, my God.
Kimberly, you're very lippy, but you're very funny, and I'm going to say yes.
Yay!
Welcome to Hollywood!
Thank you so much.
I think you're trouble, though, Kimberly.
I just got a feeling. No, I promise. No trouble.
Look at me.
Being trouble.
That's trouble.
We'll see.
Off you go. Celebrate.
You.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Go and torture your ex.
I can't believe you said that. That was funny.
Sorry.
That was bad, though.
No, because someone comes in and talks to me about going bald, and you wonder why she's a single mum. The irony was, I think she was wearing a wig.
No, she was not wearing a wig.
She was.
Thank you. Because I didn't want to be mean, but I noticed that.
Do you know why Mom's so happy?
Because she's going to Hollywood.
Yeah.
And Kimberly wasn't the only one heading to Hollywood.